It's not the pale moon that excites me. That thrills and delights me.